Here he is, he saves a grin. He wants to be the one who doesn't have to sink a level. Indiscrete, in his retreat, all he needs is just a taste of the bitter pride he held in her name. Embrace the solitude and an ordinary fucked up state of grace, far away from the days he bears the cross she is to wear. It's unripped, all well aware, a little bit of full of pin-up boy they dress in grieving wear. Where there needs a cassette in the drift of undertow. The pity from them when he knows fools in love forever can serve its clouded breathing air. He's in love with an isolation from emotions.
A subtlety that can't be taught. He is caught in the flow.